They were pitting their forces against each other. Rue, Gilman guys on the ground floor have no clue about the World Liberation Army. I didn't know. Fuck, you're above me and you didn't know.
I don't see the point. Why not just go in and take the weapons?
They needed a smokescreen. Rue, the only reason Gilman knew about the weapons was because they were hired to help secure and transport them. Another Gilman squad was moving in, acting on orders to do just that amidst the so-called terrorist attack. Operation Strike Zone was in place at the end of the attack, but Bull's mission was to get to the weapons first and eliminate all opposition.
Including the World Liberation Army soldiers and the other Gilman operatives. Bastards!
Choppers your way. Advance to the pickup zone and prepare for extraction. Over.